it the most wonderful time of the year? Or is it? For many people, it's actually the saddest time of the year because they think of those who are no longer here. Or maybe we think about the things we want to get and will not. Or maybe we just think about what we're missing in our life right now. The problem with that is the days were originally designed by God to be holy days. H-O-L-Y, holy days, not holidays. Man took out the Y and replaced it with an I, made it holidays, H-O-L-I-D-A-Y-S. When you replace the why you're celebrating a holiday with an I and make it about yourself, what you need, what you want, what you should get, what you didn't get, what you don't have, then you no longer are having joy of the season. You no longer are knowing the reason for the season. The Bible tells us, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace. That is the greatest gift of all. Celebrate the why this season. God bless you.